Is going to be a get the look video for Selena Gomez, and I haven't done a video about her in like 2 years, so I'm really excited about it. And that one wasn't even a look for less, so technically this is like my first official look for less video for her. And I'm obsessed with the outfits. I did 6 outfit recreations with price comparisons so you guys can see how much less I actually got them for. I focus on the outfits, it's like my favorite thing to do, and so I really hope you guys enjoy it. Don't forget to subscribe if you're not already. We have fun here in our family, and it would be cool if you guys stayed around. So anyways, I really hope you guys enjoyed the video, and let's get started. Okay, so starting off with outfit number one, I definitely wanted to do this look because every time I type in Selena Gomez style, this is the outfit that always pops up. It's a little bit older now, but I just love it because it's so casual and you can really modify it a bunch of different ways. So the first thing you're gonna need are black boots. I already own some over-the-knee boots, but black boots are huge now for fall, so you'll find them even in your own closet. Next, you're gonna need some high-waisted shorts. I found mine from Topshop. Then some sort of gray top, long sleeve to match hers, and I found one that had a white underlay like hers did, and that's from Urban Outfitters. And then I found the exact necklace she's wearing, which is still in stock on Urban Outfitters. Now, I couldn't find her exact pieces, so I can't do a price comparison, but my outfit would cost you this much. Moving on to this next outfit, this one is definitely a little bit fancier, nothing too over the top though, so I really wanted to recreate it. I think you can definitely dress it up or down depending on your evening. So the first thing you're going to need are some wide leg pants. Now these are a huge trend, especially for the fall season, so you can find these a lot of different places. Mine are from Windsor. Then for the top, I wanted to find a black and white top. Hers is designer, so I knew I couldn't go there. So I found one at Urban Outfitters that has a similar kind of cut to it, so I actually kind of lucked out. For the bag, hers was designer, but I actually really lucked out on this and I found one from Topshop that's a similar color and even a similar shape to it, and she wears it in a lot of the outfits I recreated, so it's kind of a bonus purchase, I guess. And then for shoes, just wear some pointed booties and you have the look. Now, for her outfit, since a lot of her stuff was designer, hers would set you back $2,500, where mine would only set you back $200. This next outfit I knew was going to be a bit of a stretch since the jacket is so intense and it's kind of hard to replicate, but I thought I'd challenge myself and do something very Selena inspired to show you guys that you don't have to have the exact clothing to get the look. So this is what I came up with and I absolutely love it. The first thing you're going to need, of course, are just some denim shorts. Mine are from Topshop. And then for the belt, hers is from Below the Belt and it's like almost $200, but I found one at Topshop for much cheaper. Then I wore the same bag from before, which is from Topshop. Then you're gonna need a bodysuit. Mine is from American Apparel, much cheaper than hers actually. And then for the jacket, dun dun dun, you're gonna need some sort of intense pattern jacket. I found this one from H&M that I thought matched the type of vibe hers was, but totally any pattern jacket you find will give a similar look, as long as it has kind of metallic colors in it. And then just wear some brown suede booties, which are a huge trend for the fall. So, if you wanted Selena's outfit, it would cost you $3,400, where mine, if you started from scratch and didn't use stuff in your own closet, it would cost you $430. This next outfit I thought was a perfect kind of everyday look, so I really wanted to recreate it, even though it's kind of simple and a lot of the stuff you might already own. So, basically, all you need is a flannel, which I think a lot of you guys probably already own. Any flannel will really work. If you want to match hers, have one that has like a pink or purple tone to it. Mine that I'm wearing is from Urban Outfitters. Of course, the same distressed denim shorts from before. And then for the jacket, she was wearing a fringe leather jacket. I have mine from Express. These are also a huge trend for the fall because of the whole 70s vibe, so you can find these at a lot of different places. And then, of course, just wear any black booties you have in your closet. And then I found this awesome necklace that looks almost identical to hers, and that's from Windsor. So if you wanted Selena's exact clothing pieces, it would cost you around $1,400, whereas if you went to cheaper clothing stores and found similar stuff, it would cost you about $240. This next outfit she was wearing quite recently, so I decided to last minute add it to the video because I just loved it. I thought it was perfect for school or for layering for fall. So the first thing you're gonna need is a faux leather black pleated skirt. I found mine from BB, super comfortable. Then for the top, you're gonna need a long sleeve gray crop top. I found mine from Topshop, but you could also use a sweater and fold it under like she did. And then for the sunglasses, she was wearing Dior So Real sunglasses, and those are crazy expensive. I found mine on Amazon for $15. And remember guys, I'm gonna link all of these clothing items for you on Slubspiration so you don't have to hunt it down yourself. Then for the shoes, she was wearing black mules, so I found mine from Forever 21. I also think this would look really good with just some black flats as well, if that's more comfortable. So her outfit would cost you just about $900, whereas my outfit could probably cost you under $100 if you already had a gray top. This last outfit just screams Selena Gomez. She did wear this on a night out, but I really think you could wear this wherever you want. I think it's perfect for fall. I think the colors are awesome. So the thing you're gonna need first is some leather look leggings. I think she's wearing leather pants, but for me, leather leggings are a lot more comfortable. Mine are from ASOS. Then you're gonna need some black pointed boots. These are really simple to find, especially now with the upcoming season, but I will have some linked on Slubspiration. And then for the tee, she wore a graphic tee, white with black writing, so just find that if you wanna match hers exactly. Mine's from ASOS. And then lastly, for the faux fur coat, hers was from a store that was very expensive, but I found mine at Topshop for much cheaper. So if this is your style, I would definitely say get it for fall because it's super warm and comfy. And of course, lastly, Selena's outfit would cost you $3,700, and my outfit would cost you around $300. But that's it for my video today. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to head over to Slubspiration for all the direct links to the outfit pieces so you don't have to scour the web for them. I did all of it for you, so don't even worry about it. And let me know in the comments below who I should do a get the look for less for next. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!